Yeah, I remember one paw just knocking.
Oh, we had him down with two the other day, and he had him so he couldn't move. He just had both legs.
He's really getting playful, you know.
Yeah, I think he's finally seeing benefits to having Loki around.
Poor guy.
But he's only good for about 10 or 15 minutes and then he poops out.
Oh, boy, poor baby. Poor little guy.
Oh, he's having such a time.
Oh. He's on the salty.
Oh,
God,
he's getting so tired.
Now, does he do that with Booty?
Yeah. Dude, literally, if it's a tweet, get his legs around
him. He'd be so wet.
I've noticed he seems to like to latch onto Loki's ears.
Easy to latch onto.
You know, part of the reason he can be playing more now is that he's like at about 14 weeks. And when they're really little bitty, they tend to be more gentle. And when they're adolescents, then they can be a little, they can be a little tougher in their play. And so part of the reason he might want to play now is that he can actually be a little rougher with Loki. Whereas a few weeks ago, he realized instinctively he couldn't be.
Yeah.
And so it was just get away from me, kid, you bother me, that sort of thing. And but now he can toss him around.
Remember when Melly was a baby and Katie was so gentle with her and Stephen and these two ruffians did anything, she'd smack his hand.
Yeah, yeah. Well, my guess, dogs hit adolescents. They can hit it as early as 3 or 4 months. A lot of them hit it about 8. But I think Scooter just is instinctively realizing I can play a little more rough and it's more fun for him now.
Mm-hmm.
Like, stay down.
This is a good wrestling show.
It's so funny though, such a big dog and such a little sport.
Yeah.
Oh, he's going to have more fun at doggy daycare tomorrow.
Look, he's just taking swats at Scooter.
Going for the ears.
Those sharp little teeth.
Yep, I know.
Oh, well, fortunately, Scooter's got enough fur.
Never wear out.